Order number two, communication from the chair.
Okay, honorable senators, I have a communication. I have received communication via a letter dated 9th February 2021 from the Office of the Senate Majority Leader, Senator Samuel L. Bogisho, EGH, MP, regarding changes in the Office of the Senate Majority Whip. The said letter was accompanied with the following documents. One, the minutes of the Majority Party Coalition meeting dated 9th February 2021, which is a record of the proceedings of the meeting together with the resolutions, and two, duly signed list of senators who attended the above indicated meeting. The communication and the minutes indicate a resolution to remove the Senate Majority Whip Senator Dr. Irungu Kang'ata, CBS, MP, in accordance with Standing Order Number 195, and elected Senator Kimani Wamatangi, MP, in his place. Honorable senators, I am satisfied that the change was made in accordance with Standing Order Number 195 and 7 and meets the threshold required under Standing Order 19. Accordingly, I wish to communicate to the House that the Majority Party Coalition has effected changes in the Office of the Senate Majority Whip, which now shall take effect. The office holder, therefore, is Senator Kimani Wamatangi, MP. I thank you. What's your point of order?
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I have noticed your communication. There was a meeting truly as...